So here we are at the car.
Hi guys.
You know who I am and what I am doing, and today I will show you a nightmare of Don Quixote and Sancho Panza.
So don't forget to subscribe, Dave. He's gonna be the best YouTuber ever.
He's kidding, that's just a rumor.
So here we are in Jakubčovice nad Odrou, and it is local soccer field, football field, and this field is well known because here they played the second highest football league. And the reason why they can afford this is that stone mine over there, where even it's it Saturday, they are still working and still making money. So, in late after, few years after millennium, the owner of that stone mine, he spent a lot of money for this football club, so they can afford playing in second the highest league in Czech Republic. So they have pretty neat football field. Pretty good, right? And by the way, after this guy called Hájek died, that stone mine of his was sold, and now this team isn't playing second highest league. They sold the license for some other clubs. So here we are in front of old jail, and why this jail was built? It was built because in that mine I used to talk a few minutes ago, there was a lack of workforce, so they built this jail, this prison for a new enforced prison war. So this prison worked since 1953 to 1964, and these guys, these prisons or these jailmates usually just put a stone into carts. And by the way, this jail or this prison was closed because there was too much debt among prisoners during work, so they had to close it, because otherwise all prisoners would die here. It's pretty tough, right? So by the way, today this prison is used for playing paintball, so if you want cool paintball field, you can play paintball here, and it has a lot of indoor locations, and you can play stuff like escape of prison. You can do a lot of crazy stuff indoor.
Štrka, že fakt dobře rozná ten čas, co tam máš za hudbu, fakt dobře.
Tak jsem uroven Tylek. A so, here we are, the Hermanky. And I'm here to show you a really specific thing here on little church here, and that's a slate roof, and that's a really, really specific for this area. They literally made a roof all out of slate plates. They chopped slate stone to sheets and they put it on the roof, so you can see it over here, and it looks pretty good, especially after rain. It's cool, right? To make a roof out of stone and not out of wood, like a shingle or something like that.
Game of Thrones.
So here we are at Spalov, and I am here to show you a Baler's windmill. It's a very special mill because it was reconstructed like 15 years ago, and it is Hollandia type of mill, and that means that that mill couldn't move and only take wind out of two sides, like from that side or that side. Or special new types of Hollandia mill could move that upper side, that head of the mill, as you can see up there. The opposite of it is German type of mill, windmill, and that could move around itself. And I will show one of one of them in few minutes. So stay tuned. So look at this, at this place, and here you can see it has perfect place where it could be placed, because from all sides it can grab a wind. So it could mill a grain pretty much all year around. Still. S tebou chodí na výlety jenom s právníkem, to jo. So here we are in the middle of field, and here it is, this special plant called beet or colza. We call it řepka olejka, and it's very special. Well, why? Because if you plant this plant on your field, you get a lot of money from European Union. Especially our Prime Minister Babiš have his on his field pretty much everywhere. So you plant this plant and you get shitload of money in your cash.
Pretty cool, right?
No question given. Oil out of this plant is used to modify our gasoline. It's pretty bad because it pretty much could fucked up your engine, but it's ecological because if you have like 5% of gasoline made from this, you can save the planet or not, I don't know.
Za to tečení, no. Jako, tak mám zážitky, no, až bože, to se tady se vždycky někdo se tady porvu. Být, on se tam vypamatovat.
So, this is Spalov Chateau or Spalov Palace, and after it was taken by Red Terror or People's Power, it was rebuilt for elementary school and kindergarten. So instead of nobles and aristocrats, children are educated here. So here we are in the middle of Chateau Park or Palace Park, and they have swimming pool around here. Has swimming pool here. And so they want to save some water, so they built island in the middle of it, so they can save a lot of water. Or at least I hope it is this swimming pool.
What happened with this swimming pool?
They forget it to take care about it. So here we are at the kindergarten playing field, and they have here this tube made a toy, so children can literally crawl through it. So I think it's right place to make joke about Vietcong and their tunnels, because here we are at behind Iron Curtain, and Czechoslovakia make a lot of war effort to support Vietcong back then. So here we are, kids in the outskirts or in the country training for being part of Vietcong. So they have Virgin Mary behind bulletproof glass because it's very dangerous person. They have table with announcement just like in Witcher game. And let's take a look what they have here. They have soccer match. They have announcement that army feels sorry because they train heli here. They cutting down Maya pole. They have announcement that with ambulance, before ambulance can come first responder, it's a person that could be sooner on place and save lives. They of course selling stuff for garden, and they have nice time with grilled fish. Oh, they have World War One Memorial.
Yeah.
With Saint Wenceslas as statue and some soldier statue. So here it is, and in Czech Republic there is this habit to build a May pole. It's main in May, beginning of May they build this pole, usually on football or soccer field, and they play with other villages. In every village they have own May pole, and they play this game with other villages. Who cut down the other villages maypole first, so they have well protected maypole in every village. And they have party when they are building it, so everybody gets fucking drunk, and they have party when they are tearing it down, so they also get really drunk. So in these villages they have pretty funny stories and memories. A pak tam musel jít asi kilometr dál, aby se mohl otočit tím autobusem, protože velký auto, že jo? Tak. Tak. Tak jsem otočil na křižovatce. Tyhle, to je nádherný.
Proč si to fotíš?
So here we are, at front of electric wind fact plant. And so we are here to check it out. Well, in Czech Republic it costs usually between 40 millions and 150 millions. It's like 2 millions of United States dollars and 8 millions of United States dollars. And it looks pretty cool, right? From up, from down here, right? Well, they say it never pay up because energy spent to build this stuff is much higher than it can ever produce. But I find out that it usually paid in 6 months, just electricity. And we'll see how long it will work. And by the way, people usually complain it's really noisy. But I know it's not today the most windiest day of them all, but it's not something crazy, right? It sounds like a silent conversation to me, or some kind of whispering noise here down here. And by the way, it's like next step of spending wind energy into something useful, like electric energy or mechanical energy. Yeah, we're happy to have this one. And by the way, on that hill there are several others. Yeah, it looks pretty majestic, right? Mám to zveřejnit? Nebo je budeš žal... And if you are redneck, fat redneck, you can enjoy yourself jumping over shadows. So this is stones that was used to mill grain. You just put grain in here or in here and it was turned and extracted into flour. Of course, one of these stones was moved and the other one wasn't. Zelené pleso. Svišťovka zelené pleso, tam jako není moc náročné, ale tam vidět lanovku navíc, pokud máte, jako chcete dát prchy nebo tak. So, here we are at Paktovice. And this is last windmill of German type. And that means it can rotate by the basement. So that means nobody can live in it, but you can rotate your mill, so you can get energy all year around. It was built in 18th century, in the beginning of 18th century, and it's pretty cool because it's only one that still survives until today. Of course, commies tried to put it away, turn it down, but milling corn saved it. So it is, it's pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
So look at the shape of the fan. The angle of the blades or propeller is made so it can use most of the energy of the wind that's coming at the wind. Here they have even a stereotypical miller that used to work here. He has special head and special pipe. Every miller has to look this way. It was something like the uniform. Yeah. So we have the burger, so let's check it out.
Yeah, let's check it out. Let's stay.
Let's eat it. Takhle jsem tu... Tak já jsem to píchnul, že jo?
To už máš pěkně. Ještě horký.
It's good. So guys even have their own homemade lemonade. Out of...
Raspberries.
Oh, it's pretty cool.
Bez komentáře.
So, another shot, another village. So, here we are in Lipná. And I'm here to show you very special little church. This church was built probably in 17th century. And it's very special because it's through and through shingle. Covered in shingle, as you can see. The roof is from shingle and the walls is covered also in shingle. And by the way, wall around it was very special back then because it was drywall. No filling was used to make that wall. So original this stone wall was built without any grout. Without any grout in it. But now some grout was used. And by the way, the top of it is made from slate. You can see doors. And it's pretty cursed. So right now the roof is under reconstruction, but you can see the old shingle around here. So you can see the parts of it and the shape by profile, and you can see the it was really pointy, so one piece of the shingle could fit together, fit on each other.
Pretty cool, right?
So here it is, the full profile of it, so you can see the whole shingle.
You can put inside.
So it fit. And it feels it functions. And by the way, we don't call it shingle, we call it shindele. Not shishi shindele, but shindele. So, and that's how it looks finished. So they have another war memorial for World War I. This one is just German. The names here is just for this one small village. So they built a new side view at Počtát town, but they made it out of huge mountain of soil. So let's take a look. So another shot, another town. So here we are at Main Square at Počtát. And here you can see a clock tower. It's a rest of old brewery that was turned down in 18th century. But it's pretty cool, right? Because the top of it, the head, was made out of slate. Also. And if you can see it from really detail, you can see electric icicles near a roof of it. So, that's tough, right? Right here in the beginning of summer in July, they can still can make frozen mood. And by the way, here on here you can see stork on top of the Jednota mall, and there is a Počtát chateau. Here you can see 70s architecture by communist, and there you can see a 16th century architecture by nobles or by aristocrats. And here it is, an old church. Yeah, to možný. Only important window behind cage. Nebo no. To je kostela si moc nechodí, to je.
No,
místní, no. To je ta tráva moc ušlapaná a tak.
No, co to je?
Inry. Jezus Nazaretus, Jezus Rexus. And by the way, that church over there was built in 1408, and it was built in Gothic style. And around it is now a graveyard.
Takový objekt vlastně, že jsme měli takový party a všechno. Měli dokonce parkovací místa na to pro auta, aby jsi nepršel na ně.
Ten plz je ten Božkov, ten správnej.
No, to je taky
ne. Asi můžeme ještě dál jako popojet, to jako to nikdo. Another shot and another village. So here we are at Božkov village, and we are here to check out Větrný mlýn Božkov. That is Windmill Božkov. It was built in 1875 and in 1930s was rebuilt into side view tower, and now it's just ruin, nothing. So, Božkov is very famous, but not this Božkov, but different Božkov, because it produces lot of unquality or low quality alcohol. So, let's take a look at local side view. They have pretty strange steps here. So let's check it. They have little deer.
Tak za potřeba velký křídla, ale se nemá pohon, že jo?
Thank you. Dubaj. Nic nemáme problém.
Bude útočit na to. A už to krouží, ale. Už já ty vejkruty.
So over there, that's a military area, something like Area 51, but over there are not testing a new airplanes, but old helicopters, and access is restricted heavily, and you can literally go just one day a year over there. So don't go there, because probably it's nothing in there, without few exceptions.
Short moment, the valley will be much more steeper, and we will see some interesting stuff. We call it Stone City. It will be several stone poles and several stone walls. So let's enjoy them from car. Soon we will come to the place called Fat John's Pub, and this pub was called after Fat John, Bustian. He was so fat, he needs special mechanism so he can even stand, and he needs special chair so he can sit, because he didn't fit in another chair, just his own chair. And he was probably fat as average American today.
Wow.
So another shot and another village. So we are
at the last one,
and here we are at Olšovec, and I'm here to show you some interesting stuff, like this bridge for jaywalking. It's interesting, I believe, and really old stone mine. Já to zaprvé prostě úplně jako zázrak genetický, ne? Jako na dokonalý stroj na lezení.
A to bylo dobře všechno.
So, maybe I took the picture what Dave wanted, but now let's check it out what Dave is doing. Can you imagine, it took almost half an hour and Dave is finally in the water. He's in the underwear, but he refused to take swimming suits or get naked. Dave, could you tell us something interesting about this place or some stories?
Yeah, well, the water is deep here on Olšovec, our deepest point, 12 meters.
Wow.
This place was used for training of divers, and you just paid like two Americans or three American dollars and you can get diving, and you get permission for diving. And of course these guys have troubles with fishermen, so they have troubles, they have war, I mean bureaucratic war, and they were forced to stop diving here.
Okay, so let's check it out what Dave's doing.
This is years of practice in front of computer. At least something I can make script.
Radši se toho nebudeme bavit. Zůstaneme v té bavní scéně.
Crazy people jump from here down there.
So Dave is gonna be another crazy person.
I will not jump. I'm too big coward for this.
If there will be 100 likes on the video, they will jump.
No, I will not jump. So, here comes summary. Today we showed you that visiting lots of places in one day isn't very wise. We also show you how people around here used wind energy for some purpose. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed it and goodbye.